drowning here in summer's cauldron, under mats of flower light.